Joburg. You guys have worse traffic here in Cape Town than Joburg. I'm standing, I'm driving. I want to be like a taxi driver. Anyway, come on. No, it's great to be here. Thanks for having me at the launch this morning. My name is Femi Adebanji. As you might or might not have guessed from my name and my surname, look, I am from Nigeria. It is what it is, man. You know? But let's get it out there so we're all okay. You know, we're all good. Yeah? You guys are okay. You left your cell phone safe, sir. Don't worry. Your laptops are safe. I don't perform miracles. I only speak for a living, so it's cool. Yeah? We're all good. I think our survival in the changing world is driven by a number of factors. I think our survival is driven, first of all, by the extent to which we are willing and able to adapt quickly, rapidly, and intelligently in a world of change, number one. Number two, to leverage our performance. Let's talk about tech trends for a second. The world has gone through a lot of change in the last 10 years or so. You have artificial intelligence, deep machine learning, AI, they're all there. And what you're doing is actually ushering in a new age of automation. For example, we have big data analytics, which is now key for business success. And what that allows us to do is actually run our businesses along. All I've said is good and well. The bottom line is that our ability to thrive in this dynamic and changing world of technology is driven by the speed of adoption. The speed at which we adopt, adapt, and transform. Because there's no middle ground. There's only two types of businesses. Those that adopt, adapt, transform quickly, and the rest who are left behind. That's how it is. There is no middle ground at all. There's no way to see your approach because it's risky. Why is it risky? Because you have new competitors, natural competitors that are coming out of nowhere, and they are using technology-based, very cost-effective, tech-based business models that can turn on its head the existing models of established businesses. You don't believe me? Boom. I know we all know the Kodak story, right? It's been done to death. But it's important to reiterate the Kodak story. And I'm learning more in this video. We have to collaborate with people that can allow us to actually become more agile, become more competitive, and become more successful. There's only two types of businesses, ladies and gentlemen. There's an adopt, adapt, transform quickly, and the rest will left behind. To prove that point, I'll share with you my last. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your time. Thank you.